The Mon Calamari we rescued was in Tarkin service for some time and has a wealth of information. The name of this Imperial superweapon is the Death Star. We can only assume its purpose follows its name.
Any word from our other contacts?
Our friend within the Senate is following her leads as we speak. She may be able to provide us detailed schematics of the Death Star, but will need a reliable captain for some errands that may put her at risk.
I'll transfer to her ship immediately. 3PO, R2, come along. We'll need you too.
Of course, sir. We're glad to be of service.
Do be careful. The Empire grows bolder in its liberties with the Senate each day. They may not respect any form of diplomatic immunity in their pursuit of our destruction. I have a task for our smuggler friend. Send the word out that we are hiring, and for a substantial fee.
Right away!
The data we recovered from Tarkin's research station has provided some information on the Death Star, but not enough technical detail to move against it. I hope that our friend in the Senate will turn up more. Before returning home, Akbar told us that the development research on the Mon Calamari cruisers was annexed by the Empire and is being kept in a vault on Corrida. With this data, the Mon Calamari could build their massive capital ships, giving us a great advantage against Imperial Star Destroyers.
Han Solo has arrived, as you requested, Mon Mothma.
Couldn't do it without me, huh? If you have a paying job, I have to warn you. My price has doubled. The repairs on the Falcon almost broke me.
I can assure you that your ship won't receive a scratch. In truth, it won't even have to move.
Wait a minute. I wasn't born yesterday. What's the catch?
The best way to get you to Corrida doesn't require your ship.
Corrida? Shipyard? Hey, wait! You're not shipping us off like a couple of... Watch it! Watch it!
You should be very familiar with that system because of your days in the Academy. But it is exceedingly difficult to get landing clearances for Imperial deserters there.
The shuttle is ready to take the container to Corrida.
Good. See that it arrives safely. We want our smugglers in good shape.
Tactical battle imminent.
How did I know she'd ask us to do this? I know it's hot in here. Try not to breathe so much. Ow! Chewie! You okay? I think we've landed. Sounds like we're clear. Help me with this door, will ya? No amount of money is worth this. We're in the middle of an Imperial city. How are we ever gonna find the schematics? Looks like the storage area is our best bet. You said it, Chewie. I've got a bad feeling about this, too. Looks like we'll have to be a bit creative in how we get over there. There's no way we're getting close to the storage area with those active. Let's look for a way to shut off the power.
What's on your mind? You guys want to help me out here?
Those troopers should be easy pickings with the right weapon.
Can you give me a hand with this? You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. That blaster will travel. I got a bad feeling about this.
Too many to take head on. Let me shut them down before you move in, Chewie.
Yeah? I hope there's a cantina over there. Have blaster, you'll travel. When do we get paid? Take him out, Chewie. I'll fix him real good. They're in range. There's a cantina over there. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. Middle of nowhere.
Hey, Chewie. One of those time maulers may come in handy. Why don't you go borrow it? Loud and clear. What's up?
This is gonna cost extra.
I prefer a straight fight. Good.
I hate sneaking around.
Don't worry!
Time for some company. I hope they've built a cantina here.
ATSTs will be a problem unless we find something more powerful to use on them.
I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. Range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Worry! Time for some company! They're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. Fix them real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins.
I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry! Time for some company! You're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. That blaster, you'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. I'll fix him real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry! Time for some company! You're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. That blaster, you'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. On it.
Let's take them out, Chewie. I'll fix them real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry. Time for some company. They're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. Blaster, we'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take them out, Chewie. I'll fix them real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry. Time for some company.
match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Can't argue with that. Let's go. Feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. I'll fix him. Real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Going in closer. Don't worry! Time for some company! They're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on.
Let's go.
That blaster will travel. got a bad feeling about this.
That wasn't so hard, was it? Thought they'd put up more of a fight.
On it. Let's take them out, Chewie. I'll fix them. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry. Time for some company. Blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. Have blaster, we'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. Come on it. Let's go. There's a cantina over there. Let's take them out, Chewie.
They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra.
I prefer...
There she is! We take that power generator offline and we'll be able to walk right past those turbo laser turrets.
Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry! Time for some company. You're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. I got a bad feeling about this. Great, the middle of nowhere. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. I'll fix him real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I hope they've built a cantina here.
I prefer a straight fight.
Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry! Time for some company. You're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here?
Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. That blaster will trap. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. Yeah, that'll do nicely. I'll fix him real good. They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins. Got it. Sneaking around.
That should do it. Now let's go get the ship schematics.
Can't argue with that. Going in closer. Worry! Time for some company! You're no match for a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Ah. Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go. Half blaster, we'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. Fun begins. I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. I prefer a straight fight. Good. I hate sneaking around. Don't worry! Time for some company! For a good blaster. You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Blaster, we'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie. This is gonna cost extra.
I prefer a straight fight.
Good. I hate sneaking around.
Don't worry!
Time for some company.
You're no match for a good blaster.
You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on. Let's go.
Hey, Chewie, Imperial tanks. Why don't you take one for a drive?
Take it easy.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Blaster, we'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. On it. Let's take him out, Chewie.
I'll fix him.
They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the fun begins.
I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra.
I prefer a straight fight.
What do you think?
Good. I hate sneaking around. So important.
I'm in this for the money.
Let me handle this.
I hear you. On it. I'll fix them real good.
They're in range. Bring them on. Here's where the
finally. This looks like the right stuff to me. Let's get it and get out of here.
Weren't there some shuttles back a little ways? I think it's time we borrowed one.
I'm on it. This is gonna cost extra. What is it now?
I prefer a straight fight.
What's going on? Time for some company.
What's on your mind?
Don't worry! Time for some company!
Yeah?
They're no match for a good blaster.
When do we get paid?
You guys want to help me out here? Can you give me a hand with this? Let's go.
Ab Blaster, we'll travel. I got a bad feeling about this. Watch this. You guys want to help me out here? What's up? Great, the middle of nowhere. Take it easy. Hope they've built a cantina here. Nicely. Ab Blaster, we'll travel. What do you think? Can you give me a hand with this?
We're through with this rebellion after this, Chewie. That cause is a one-way ticket to getting us killed.